皆さんこんにちは、元気ですか？今日も N4 の漢字を勉強していきますよ。では始めましょう。1つ目、Meaning special。 No 訓読み、 Just 音読み。 Tok Sometimes it becomes To To something。 Example、 特に Especially 特別な Special 特急。 This is usually meansSuper express or limited express in train. So we have normal train, 普通列車 and 特急 the first one, the express train. So 特急 means super express or limited express. Next. 訓読み、わかれる、音読み、別。 Example、 別れる to separate. This can mean being separated from some groups or something, but we can also use 別れる for breaking up. So 彼氏と別れた meansI broke up with my boyfriend. Yes, 別れる。 Next, 別々に separately. So this kanji is maybe interesting. 別々に。 So 別 is this kanji, means separate. This is like a special kanji that means same as one before. So it's easy to write this oneInstead of writing this twice, right? That's why we use this. We have another example like visa. So this is like after so long, and this is twice. So visa means like after a long time. For this example, it doesn't really make a big difference because this kanji is not so complicated.But when the first kanji is super complicated, then yes, this is your lifesaver. Yeah. And also, like if we write 別々に like twice, it's wrong. It's strange. It's not the way we do. So you usually use this one to write the same kanji twice. Next.Meaning, exist. 音読み、ある。訓読み、you. Example, ある。To exist or to be. So, ここに一本のペンがある。There is one pen here.有名な famous. May means name. So name exists in everyone's heart. Then it means 有名な famous. 有料 fee charging, like not free. Next. Meaning, convenient or just mail. 訓読み、太陽日。音読み、瓶。 For example, 頼り letter. But 頼り is very traditional, likeClassic way of saying letter. For example, 頼りが来た is like we've got mail, letter, like we've got new information from someone, then we say 便りが来た。But at the present day, we usually say あ、LINE 来た、メール来た、電話来た、DM 来た。So, 便り is a bit old way of saying letter, but you should know that to understand Japanese movie or novels or, you know, to pass exam. Next, 郵便局、郵便局、post office, 船便、船便、sea mail, sea post. So, if a mail or a package is delivered by ship, then it's called 船便。Next,meaning profit. No kunyomi, just onyomi, di. Example, 便利な、便利な、convenient. 利用する、利用する、to use. 利子、利子、interest. It's not interested. 利子、interest is the money that you have to pay when you borrow money. Or the thing that you can get when you put your money.In the bank. So, 利子 interest. Next! means not, nothing. No kunyomi, just onyomi, which is fu or bu. 不便な不便な not convenient, inconvenient. Of course, you can say 便利ではないHowever, 便利ではない and 不便だ have slight difference in meaning. 不便な is like completely inconvenient, not acceptable. 便利ではない can be, it's not convenient, but it's okay, we can deal with it. 不便 sounds stronger than 便利ではない. So to make the statement a little bit softer, we say,便利ではないですね。Also, 不便な is much shorter than 便利ではない。So, 不便な is sometimes better to use because it's just shorter. Okay, next example. 不足する。不足する。Run short. 足 means leg. But it can also mean enough. So, 不足する means not enough, run short. There are some amount of something, but they are not enough to something. That 不足する not enough, run short. Next, 不安な不安な worried, anxious. 安 is from 安心する安心 means to get relieved. So not getting relieved means 不安な anxious.不運な、不運な。運 means luck. So, not lucky. Unfortunate. 不運な means unfortunate. Next! means cut. くよみ切る But itSometimes become ki, depending on which kanji or which word would come after this one. Onyomi, sit. Example, kiru, kiru, to cut, kitte, kitte, postage stamp. 大切な大切な important. 親切な親切な kind. The kanji, shin, means parents. So,Kind like parents. 親切な Next! 名義 Origin. 訓読み元音読み源 Or sometimes it becomes 元Example, 元気な、元気な Fine, healthy, active 元気な元日、元日 New Year's Day This kanji has two onyomi, gen and gan But honestly, for gan, we have only one word that we use. Ganjitsu. Ganjitsu means 1st January. Happy New Year's Day. I hope this video has been uploaded before New Year's Day. I'm lazy in editing. Anyway, 紀元前. 紀元前, before Christ. For example, BC 100 years, we say 紀元前 100年. Okay, next kanji. What do you think this means? Girl? Baby? Like. So, girls like kids. Of course, boys can love babies and kids. But this kanji says girls, children, like. Well, understandable. Kunyomi, ki comes after kanji su. Onyomi, ko. Example, sukina, sukina, favorite. Watashi no sukina tabemono wa sashimi desu. My favorite food is sashimi. Koi, koi, affection. I means intention. So koi is liking intention, which is affection. So koi can be liking feeling to shop or restaurant or just normal people, but it can also mean feelings for that person, like love someone. So koi is just affection in general. And koubutsu, koubutsu, favorite dish. Butsu means stuff, things in general. But when we say koubutsu, it means 99% your favorite dish, your favorite food. 私はお刺身が大好物です。私はお刺身が大好物です。Means my absolute favorite dish is 刺身。お刺身。Yeah, I love 刺身 very much. Okay, last 漢字。Meaning, hurry, or suddenly, sudden. Can you hear me? So good. On your me? You. Example, 急に急に suddenly, 特急特急 Limited Express. Isogu, hurry. 急用急用 urgent business. 急に特急急ぐ急用急用 is really convenient word. For example, if you have a party to attend but you don't want to go, but you don't want to come up with lame excuses, then you can say, ah, すいません急用ができて means like, oh, I'm sorry, I haveUrgent matter to take care of. With this 急用 word, you don't have to write all the reasons that why you cannot do something, but you can just say, you know, I'm sorry, there's urgent matter. Because of urgent matter, you can't get proper permission or forgiveness for it. You can just say, 急用が, and then bye bye! And that's a great way of not attending anything you don't want to do.Okay, so that's all for today's video. Thank you very much for watching. As usual, I put download link for kanji list of kanji today. So please download and review it and memorize it and pass and for exam. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, if you learned something from this video, please like and subscribe and see you in the next video. では皆さんありがとう。またね。バイバーイ。